Here, what is going on, everybody? We are back. Episode 10? Episode 9. I don't know how I forget these every time, but regardless, it'll say in the thumbnail, it'll be right. We are back in Austin again. But today, we're going to be hitting chest. We're going to Fit Factory, super dope gym. You guys saw me put Chase through the leg workout there. But, you know, a compliment that I've been getting a lot is that, like, how much my chest has grown. So I was like, I should probably do a video on, like, what I've been doing for chest. Like, yeah, there's some variance, but I don't train it how most people train it, and my chest has come up a lot. Like, our chest is looking super, super full, and it's just like, I think one of my biggest improvements this off season. Yes, we've grown like all over, arms have come up, delts have come up, but like our chest, like, really has shot up, and I got the stretch marks to show for it. So we're gonna go to Fit Factory, currently about to eat right now. I'll show you guys that meal, but I wanted to give you guys a little bit of a physique update. I'm trying to figure out where I need to put this camera though. All right, hopefully this works. This is gonna be super unorthodox, but today's Saturday. Yesterday was our last day on MPP, and now come Monday, we will be adding in all the other goodies into the stack. So test C, test P. Well, I'm already on test C, but dropping test C, running test P, mass, trend. And then a little bit closer, we'll add in some of our orals. We are about to transform. It's just gonna be crazy. But here's a little physique update. Hopefully this lighting's like valid enough. We were 192 this morning. We need to shave the legs, but separation is there. Hamstrings are in. And of course, we got this fine ass motherfucker over here. Oh. Cooking our breakfast, but this is our breakfast: chicken and rice. Because I'm lazy.
It's 11:40.
Yeah, this is the first thing I ate. Well, I did have like a little protein bar, just to get some sort of protein in. And then we got a coffee, sugar free syrup, stevia, the whole nine, and our bath. Alright, Joseph, we're about to head to the gym. I don't think I showed you guys this, but popular item that I have sold, and people always ask me to restock. We got some new samples in of the Dream Chaser Strainer. Now, I just got another sample, but this is going to be the colorways for the hoodie and the stringers. The hoodies, we got a new blank. Shoot, if you guys thought the last one was high quality, this new one is fucking fire. But these stringers, we're going to go for more of an athletic material. And then I think, you guys let me know what you think, but we're going to get rid of the pose on the front. And it's just going to say Dream Chasers in raised rubber on more of like a polyester, similar to like an Alpha Elite stringer. And then we'll have the raised rubber on the back. You guys let me know what you guys think. I think these are going to be fire. I figured if I was going to bring it back, I got to bring it back like right before we compete, you know. It only makes sense. I honestly think this is like a forgotten flavor with rice, especially as we come out with all these new collabs, bro. So slept on. We're gonna have Chase try it once I mix it up. Also, if you're not mixing or you're not putting ice in your pre-workout, bro, you're missing out. Really cold pre-workout is the way to go. And I get lots of questions on like, yo, I'm just starting off, like, what pre do I recommend? It's right here. Loaded pre, best everyday pre. Now does have a lot of caffeine. You get 300 up front, which is a good amount, but you get the sustained release caffeine so you don't crash. And it's like, I think it's $1.25 per scoop. So it's like super affordable. You still get enough citrulline to get a wicked pump. I mean, I get pumped up off of it. So I'm gonna mix this up and we're gonna see what the wife thinks. I don't know if you guys can see my knuckle right here. It's a little black and blue. You know, we like to play with the punching bag. So we went out last night. I did not drink, don't worry guys. And cracked the bag. Hand went through and smacked the machine, and I was gonna hit back today, but like, I can't squeeze very hard without it hurting. But, you switch with me.
Oh, there's like confetti in here.
Yeah. First time trying Freedom Mugs.
Mmm. It's like candy.
Does it taste like the popsicle?
Oh, like a bomb pop, yeah. Mm-mm. I've had bad pre-workout and bad pump products, but that shit's
Well, you want to name some brands?
Mm-mm.
You've tried Huge. How's Huge?
Stop.
No comment. Interesting. No comment. Protein is so good. She has a lactose problem, and she still will use the rise because fuck it.
It's that so good. It's worth me. Just kidding. No, it's not worth me.
She says it, but it is. She'd be running that shit hard. All right, y'all. We're going to catch you at the gym. Walk you guys through my chest day. I think you guys are going to be a little surprised by like what it typically looks like. I may hit shoulders today, too. I may just hit chest. We'll see.
All right, hopefully you guys can hear me. Factory gym is always banging, but, oh, I'll just roll my ankle hard. So typically on chest day, it's either three options. I either start on barbell bench press. I do like barbell bench press. I know everyone's like, oh, not good for bodybuilding, not good for building your chest. I get a great bi-muscle connection with it and build my chest. Or I start with an Arsenal chest press machine. They have the prime one, so we may run that. Or dumbbell press. The dumbbell rack is bomb, so I think we're gonna go with this prime press and work and see what we can work up to. I'm a little nervous on barbell pressing. Kind of tweaked my chest like last week. Like fake tweak. It was just like bothering me a little. I don't know what I did. I think it still never healed from when I really tweaked it. But we're gonna get warming up on here. Now my training style is very different. Once we get warming up, I'll explain it for you guys. Alright, so we started off on the prime. It low key, like I felt it in my chest, like it kind of bothered my little tweak. So we decided to go over to barbell bench. I really should go do dumbbells. I didn't even realize that area cleared. But we're gonna run 275. 225 felt heavy. But this is typically what I'll do. I'll work up to, I don't know, maybe do 8. We'll see how strong we feel. And then maybe 2 sets of this, and then we'll go run dumbbells. And then some other fuck shit.
For some reason this hurts my knuckle holding this shit.
So typically, everything's been like on point. Either start with bench, maybe maybe a flat pressing, then go incline dumbbell. Typically, I would go to the Smith machine and do incline on the Smith machine. That's one of my favorites, but that's not available right now, so we're running this. Why are you looking at me like I'm crazy? Oh, I get distracted. I got this fine-ass motherfucker behind the camera. Testosterone through the roof.
Fuck.
All right, so now we're gonna finish off chest with some chest flies, two sets to failure. After we warm up on whatever our first exercise is, everything is working sets. We only did three working sets of dumbbell press. I think we did three on incline, and then we'll probably only do two here. So. Alright, Joe, so it's the next day. Forgot to film a little outro. You guys let me know if you guys like videos like that. Obviously, it's pretty much just working out, but me kind of breaking like everything down. That's pretty much how most of my body part training goes. That sounds so weird. That was not the move at all. But that's how it is for like if I hit legs, three, maybe four movements. After that, I'm like shot. And so like, cause I train really hard. I train to failure. Huh? What'd you say? What was that?
I have no energy to fight back. I'm so hungry.
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You want to say it with your chest? Say it with your chest.
I'm innocent.
Say it with your chest.
No.
What'd you say?
I was just kidding.
Okay, but what'd you say? Say it. Oh my God. My arm's getting tired. Say it. I can't hear you. I train like a... Say it.
Bitch.
Nope, that wasn't the word.
Pussy.
I train like a what?
A pussy.
Well, you are what you eat.
Take that clip out.
That clip stand. Mm-hmm. Back on track after being distracted. I normally do like, I don't really like chest flies that much. Like, so I'll like finish with those. Maybe to warm up, but like, I literally run like my pressing movements, run to failure. Sometimes I'll throw in a drop set. Most of the time after the first set, we go heavy. You guys can see like the tempo difference too. We just run it. And then like go heavy. I don't know, maybe shoot for something from like 6 to 10 reps that's heavy. Sometimes the ego gets involved a little too much and we end up hitting less reps. And then from there, it's like pretty much tempo on everything else. Like really squeezing the shit out of our chest. The pump was fucking insane. I have water dripping down my face. It looks insane. Longest outro ever. But I appreciate all you guys. Shout out to everyone that's been showing love with Alpha Lee, Zephyr, and of course Rise. Also Heel Mix. We have been talking with our merch guy. We will be ordering a little bit more quantity than last time. It's still going to be pretty limited. So there's only going to be 75 of each. 75 stringers and 75 hoodies. So if you guys want me to do a pre-sale, let me know in the comments below. That'll just guarantee you guys like your own. And then whatever's left over after the pre-sale will just go live when we drop it. But I appreciate all you guys. As always, that nasty-ass broccoli that you're eating, bro. That shit's whack as fuck. As always, it's been real. It's been true. It's your boy, Jay Lane. And...
Go chase.
Go chase?
Your motherfucking dreams.
Oh. No, I said it's your boy, Jay Lane. And...
Oh, shit. And Chase.
So you said go Chase, and I was like, huh?
Oh.
She fucked it up, man.
Damn it, restart.
All right, y'all. It's been real. It's been true. It's your boy, Jay Lane. And Chase, and go chase your motherfucking dreams.
Stop. I wanted to say my part. And Chase.